Take a look at this. This is a skycam from on top of Old Main during the ice storm this weekend. Wartburg students experienced slick conditions on campus yesterday. After freezing temperatures Saturday night, the campus was left covered in ice. The library was also closed on Sunday.